Sako TRG A1 rifle. This is a 308, 10 round magazine, two column, but it feeds from the top centre. We've got more adjustability now on the cheek piece, length of pull, and the butt pad. With general three lug Sako TRG action, which is familiar from the old build, but it's a new stock, very familiar with the M10. It's a folder as well, so we can wrap the gun up nice and snug for transportation. Locks solidly in place and no noise. Cheek piece is a slightly rubberized feel, which deadens all the ring coming through the gun. Currently I'm shooting with no moderator, no brake or anything on the barrel. It's a 308, so it's a fairly soft shooting gun, especially the caliber this heavy. Ammunition for it, and I'll be off to a